Hi. I find several clips on YouTube showing water in the subframe of the CFMOTO 450MT. You can find links in description, but let's check my bike. Yes. There is water in the pipe, in the subframe. That's the left side. As you can see, I cut it for easy remove the bolt nut. So tight, as you can see. The right side. Let's check it. That's it. But what is next? I'm not sure what the best solution would be. Leave a comment and subscribe for more.